Wow. Hi. Hey. Wow. Hi.
Citizen, this planet is now property of the Malawan Corporation. By remaining in the city, you've implicitly signed a non-compete agreement with Malawan. This camp violates that agreement.
What are you talking about? They're just tents. We're not competing with anything. We're just trying to survive.
Malawan has a robust catalog of emergency shelters available for purchase. Any off-brand shelters are considered competition and are to be destroyed immediately.
No! Stop! You can't!
Pyrotech! All these ones right here! Hose them! Another day in the free market!
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Sim tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got a float hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. All hunters come after me, not Rax. That idiot could kill a litter of bunnies if he had a custom-built fat bunny mulcher. Which he doesn't, because I have that.
Ugh, these guys both suck ass, which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge.
Here, girl.
There'd been rumors about the Iridian since the expansion days, but no one had found Bupkis. Those days, Atlas was paying top dollar for artifacts. Well, it wasn't like I could farm turds for a living, so I took up adventuring. Thing is, the gangs were shaking down freelancers. But I said to myself, Typhon, if you don't want to end up back on Pandora, you better put your keys down the line.
Stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Vault Hunter, seriously, I'm the worst. One time I made a guy drink that green goo inside a corrosive barrel. Dude melted, saw his skull and stuff. What are you talking about? That was drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit for that.
Thank you.
change my family somewhere and all that. Come back and get your reward, Vault Hunter.
Oh, gosh. Hi!
Hey, Vec! You're a killing machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.